Utoni Nyoma visited grape-producing companies at Osinkie Valley, where he met with workers, union representatives and management to work out modalities to address the lack of housing for workers.
The government has made land available, and the land available now is the employers, and government has serviced the place. Service means now that there are facilities for ablution, sanitation. What the company needs to do is to look for alternative methods of building.
Workers have been complaining for years about the dangers of living in reed houses, given the frequent fires.
Here next to these premises, you see also the qualities of the houses of the employers. So there is a huge difference. People are living in the shacks, and we address these matters on the serious notes.
Pastor Andreas Matthias has worked at Osinkie for almost 22 years. He took our news team to the site where houses were to be constructed for workers. What we found is disturbing.
It is really disheartening to see property vandalizing by our own people. And I don't know now whom to blame, including ourselves. At the end of the day, we blame the whole community.
Some grape-producing companies have constructed houses for their workers, but ownership remains a challenge for residents. Na Tangwejimi, NBC News, Osinkie.